10 minutes left of this rain, then we think it's gonna dry up. 10 minutes. There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Stopping this lap. lap of fuel remaining. At the end of this lap. Lap times are dropping. Looks like track conditions are starting to improve. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:55.6. Standing by. Minutes to go. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Personnel be aware, car leaving. okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Thank you. That's the position. Try to keep focus. Tenths a lap. Thank you. is 2.0 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 15.8 seconds. Okay, clear. Come in at the end of this lap. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Complete. Go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Into P7. We have a gap of around 4 seconds between you and the next car. we're leading our teammate by 18.0 seconds. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Till the end of the race. We'll be right back. to slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we can take you this up. Go. You'll be racing on the exit. lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris.
Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. ready to go racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Behind is 3.6 seconds. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. There's 3 laps of fuel.